believe what I found.
What is it, Sammy?
There's a bunch of huge machines down here. One is extracting rare elements out of water, and the other is melting ocean shore sand into silicon. It's a silicon chip-making machine. Stop talking about chips. I'm already hungry. They must need the chips for all the robots they're producing. So, they needed the sand and water for raw materials, huh? Well, I think it's time we shut down this little operation. With any luck, the sand might start coming back to ocean shores now. At least they won't be taking anymore.
Way to go, Squid!
You rock!
Soon your interference will be eliminated.
My robot, you electronic bully!
I am afraid I cannot allow you to go any further. I have sealed my final sanctum. You will not be able to get past my security systems.
Just watch me! There isn't a computer on Earth that can resist my programming skills.
We shall see. We shall see.
Where did he go, Sam?
Probably sealed his memory core. We'll have to go and try to shut down the factory some other way, to make sure he doesn't turn the sand pumps back on.
I've got to take some pictures for Officer Shirley, too.
We should get the pictures first. Take a look over there through that door. It must lead somewhere.
Yeah, let's see if we can find something nice and incriminating.
directed by Twister Rodriguez. Now you're in for it.
Finished.
check this out.
Fire it up and show us what you got, Twister. Let's see if it's good enough for the scene. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 good photos showing what Gollum Industries is really up to. Way to go, Twister.
Way to go, team.
Soon we'll have enough evidence to bust Gollum once and for all.
This is right up your alley.
Well, there's the way to the memory core. I'll have to hack into this console to override the security system.
I think if you fit these circuits together, you can get the door open. Try flipping and rotating them with your cursor.
Time to rock and roll.
Seems I've underestimated you. I never expected inefficient carbon-based life forms to make any progress against my superior silicon intelligence.
You don't look so tough. Looks to me like all I have to do is knock out these memory chips.
useless.
That's it, I retire.
I have already calculated the outcome of this battle.
Kneel before Twister. Totally twisted.
Bodies are no match for my robots.
Your powers are weak. Your powers are weak. Your powers are weak. Totally twisted. Kneel before Twister. Time now.
One more for the Rocket Team. Hopefully, when we reverse that machine, it returned the sand to the beach.
Gollum's not going to stop there, though. We'd better go find his Mondo Mountain place and see what he's up to.
First, I gotta take this thing down to Madtown and blow a few mines. Out of my way.
Otto, be careful.
Oof, gravity wins.
I'll hang on to this for now. Or have you forgotten your little snowboard accident last year? It'll take all four of us to find this Mondo Mountain place and shut down Gollum once and for all. I'll give this back to you later.
Okay, maybe just for now.
Let's head back to Ocean Shores.